had a big character for me. It's I like this track, and it's for me it's directly my style to ride. But the big character of the track is not so easy to handle, so we have to learn and we have to have more experience in, with the problem is the riding line and this, that we can go faster.
I think this is a really good opportunity, and it's a really good possibility for us three, but not only for us, all the female riders in motorsport. Our target is obvious to finish the race, because I think, and I heard it from a lot of people, that it's a big result to finish an endurance race, and I really feel like this. So our first target is to do the best what we can, but finish the race.
Yes, I've been here because I think we can finish the race, otherwise I didn't come here, no. I'm joking. I think we have the opportunity to finish, yes, of course, to finish a race like that, we need physically power, but also a mental power, a brain power, and I think this is the most important, more than the physical, after many hours.
I hope we can do a good race and a good result, and I hope we can take the flag from the QMMF really high.